I don't usually debate too much about anarchist versus minarchism. You know, I'm a Big Ten kind of guy. I even include Milton, Friedman, and Hayek as libertarians, even though they're really classical liberals.